Lebanon take on the Islamic Republic of Iran in World Cup qualifying Group A. Iran are unbeaten so far and sit top of the group. Lebanon's thrilling win last time out has left them in third spot going into this match. It's Iran breaking clear on the left. Amiri does really well there in a tight space, and he might have options in the box. It's laid back. Godos and Nourollahi, shot blocked well by Michel in the Lebanon defence. Good opening stuff this from Iran. That's Kanani with a searching ball into the box. Yahanbakhsh headed it wide. Yahanbakhsh coming again, slipping when he took the shot. Mostafa Matar didn't look too confident in the Lebanon goal, but he tipped it over the top. It's a foray forward on the right for Lebanon. Abbas Assi, a very high cross. Where's that one gone? Well, somehow it stayed in play, and Sunni Saad has got it, and he's put it in. Against the run of play, Lebanon take the lead. They're really making an impact in this qualifying group, and that could be a big goal for the hosts. An extraordinarily high cross, and somehow Sunni Saad brought it down and did really well to finish it off too. Keeper didn't cover himself in glory, but Lebanon lead 1-0 at the break. It's back with Berhanvand in the Iran goal. He's dallied on it there, though. It's only gone as far as the striker. Mohammad Haidar with the shot. A bit of a let-off that for Iran. Ali Golizadeh, good footwork over on that side. And that's an incredible reflex stop from the goalkeeper. Mostafa Matar coming up with a huge save to deny Azmoun. Will Iran be able to break through this resolute Lebanon defence today? Iran reduced to half chances now into stoppage time. That one's taken a deflection and it's poked in for 1-1. Azmoun with the equaliser and heartbreak for Lebanon. The ball in had a bit of luck to end up with Azmoun, but one touch and then the poked finish. Iran level it up in stoppage time. Still going, perhaps looking for a winner, Iran. Azmoun, shot blocked. Follow-up comes in and finds the net. Incredible scenes in the 95th minute. Nourollahi has won it for Iran with the last kick of the game. Iran have turned this one around and they'll stay top of the group. So, so disappointing for Lebanon after another good game. But Iran stay unbeaten after a dramatic conclusion. Lebanon 1, Iran 2, it finishes.